How's it going, everybody? In their 25th and final season as members of the Mountain Pacific Sports Federation, the University of Hawai'i men's volleyball team advanced into the league championship match in Long Beach with an upset sweep over BYU today, keeping their bid at the program's first ever MPSF title alive. Big West-bound Rainbow Warriors, who had lost seven straight sets to the rival Cougars dating back to last season, quickly responded to a two-match sweep 4 weeks ago, fueled by the unmatchable energy of senior Kupono Fei. Punahou grad hit 464, posting 16 kills with seven digs and four blocks. UH took the first two sets by a 50-45 total and kept riding that wave at the beach, closing the Cougars out on the swing of sophomore sensation Stein Von Tilburg. 12 kills, including aloha ball for him, as the Bows bust out the brooms, advancing in the Saturday's MPSF final.
Well, really proud of the guys. You know, our seniors played well, and it was a good team effort. You know, we were committed from the service line, and really kind of set up our team defense. So great win for the program, and just really proud of our guys. They are committed to each other, you know, and they desperately want to have this season last as long as possible, and that means you got to win in advance. So it's a special group of guys that really care for each other. So, I mean, they were going to do anything they had to make sure that we can extend the season. You know, we're just stoked to be in a position to play for a championship and looking forward to the challenge.
That challenge will be in the form of host Long Beach State, who swept UH earlier in the season. Now, today's win should lock up an at-large bid into the NC2A tournament for the Bows, but they can clinch the automatic berth with a win Saturday. Again, Long Beach State beat UC Irvine just a little bit earlier tonight, so it will be Hawaii and Long Beach State first serve Saturday, set for 4 p.m. Hawaii time.